Okay, this is Ben Faruqi for Boxing News TV in association with the Esnews. I'm here with the heavyweight champion of the world, Andy Ruiz. Andy, how are you doing today?
I'm doing really good, man.
How are you enjoying Saudi Arabia so far?
Really fine, you know. Saudi Arabia is a beautiful country, really good food, and everybody's been treating me with love.
Tell me what you're expecting from Anthony Joshua on Saturday night. What sort of style are you expecting him to bring?
The kind of style that I'm thinking that Joshua's going to bring, I think he's going to want to box me around, try to move around, trying to get me it from the distance. But, you know, I think that's going to be his game plan.
And how do you plan to counter that?
Well, just what we've been working on the gym. You know, I don't want to give out my whole secrets, but everything that we've been working inside the gym, that's what I got to prepare. And everything that he tries to do, it's my job for him not to do it.
How do you think it's going to affect him mentally if you start trying to apply pressure like you did in the first fight? How do you think he's going to cope with that, given what happened in the first fight?
I don't know. I don't think he's really good at backing up, you know, with a lot of pressure, especially me being low and staying low and throwing my combinations. I think that's what makes me really effective.
Interesting. Just saw Deontay Wilder get a win over Luis Ortiz. Obviously, he's set to fight Tyson Fury next year. Are you looking to fight the winner of that fight?
Of course. You know, I'm a big fan of Deontay Wilder. He's one of my homies, and, you know, I'm looking forward for that fight, and I'm pretty sure he's going to get that victory against Tyson Fury.
And you'll look to fight Fitz, the winner, after that?
Sure.
Fantastic. It's been a pleasure speaking to you. Thank you very much.